music of the Old West. And you know what, I gotta say it, I think y'all sounded pretty good on that last one.
Absolutely. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, Peter, it sounded just pretty good.
Well, yeah, David, I mean, you know, it wasn't great, not bad. Kind of right through in the middle, pretty good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right.
Middle. Whoa.
Just pretty good for you and your trombone pals over there, but not the saxophone. He sounded pretty amazing.
Whoa, easy with the saxophone top. What are you doing back there? No way, dude. I'll tell you something, buddy. This trombone cannot play that saxophone any day of the week.
Crowd here, what's that, David? Crowd full of saxophones.
Out there, and
you, I bet you
they
want to hear something like this.
As a matter of fact, that was a cute little saxophone digging on and on. But you see, David, while you were attempting to play that instrument, I was having a conversation with my best buddy Ethan, your rear best friend. We go way back. It might be his birthday today, too, just saying. And he told me, he said, you know, Peter, all I really want for my birthday, and who can blame him, is a little bit of trombone music. Absolutely.
Thank you. to a wild and restless Frontierland. It is, after all, the land.
Well, the land of brave lawmen.
Yes, 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 yes,
so. Lawmen.
Oh.
Yeah.
And the law women. Governors around us, a bunch of heroes like Spoofoot Sue. Pecos Bill, Jesse the Ugly Cowgirl.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Don't forget about the fox you bought for the people.
Zorro!
See, Zorro!
One, two, three, two, two, three.
Thank you.